What's up guys, Not Super Mario here and welcome to today's video. Today I'm gonna watch the second official trailer for Logan that just dropped out in, 20 minutes. I'm so excited. This movie comes out on March the 3rd and I cannot wait. It's gonna be R-rated, it's gonna be violent, it's gonna be gritty, it's gonna be old Logan. Hugh Jackman is back, probably for the last time as Wolverine, but there are some speculation that maybe Deadpool Wolverine movie is coming someday. Please make it happen, and that Hugh Jackman is gonna play Wolverine, that this is not his last time. But if it is, he is an amazing actor. He portrayed Wolverine the best possible way, and yeah, he's amazing. And yeah, old Logan movie, R-rated, amazing is probably gonna be. This is the second official trailer, and let's watch it. Whew, I'm ready. X-23, I think she's X-23. So the female version of Wolverine. And who are you?
Hello. You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Oh. Not okay.
Damn. Did you see that? Oh my gosh. Get Marvel and Fox, of course.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened.
Nice.
Not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
This is so different than good.
I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her.
Who is that robot hand guy?
No.
Claws out?
No. No.
And we're down.
She's like you. Very much like you.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it.
Behind them. Badass glasses. Oh my gosh. I have no words. Oh my freaking gosh, was that spectacular? Just spectacular. Have you seen X-23 using her claws? She does flips, she's almost flying. Then you've got Hugh Jackman freaking killing everybody. Oh my gosh, Patrick Stewart as Professor X once again. Whoa, we haven't seen the character that Stephen Merchant character. I don't know who he is, the bald guy. So he's probably important to the story because they were really, really excited to announce him. But damn, this looks amazing. The tone, the brutality, the violence, everything is bloody as hell. Story looks amazing. This could be the best X-Men movie, X-Men related movie, because it's not X-Men but Wolverine is part of X-Men, you know what I mean. This could be unbelievable. If Deadpool can be nominated for an Oscar, this looks like, oh my, this could be another superhero contender for an, oh my god, I'm so excited. It comes out on March the 3rd. I just, give it to me right now. We are away, what, 1 month and a one and a half month. Damn, that was intense, bloody, super duper spectacular, amazing. Damn, cannot wait to see this. So that was my quick review and reaction for this amazing second official trailer for Logan. Damn, was that amazing, really. And you can expect another video today, so second upload, two uploads today, because Power Rangers second trailer also dropped out 1 hour ago, so I'm gonna watch that. So yeah, it's a trailer day. It's an amazing day so far. Logan, great. Share your thoughts in the comments down below. What do you think about this trailer? Was it amazing? Of course it was. But if you don't agree with me, share it in the comments down below. And yeah, I see you next time. Bye.